All right, guys, so today we're going to be talking about bourbon. Bourbon is a support operator for the SEAL side. So what bourbon does is his ability is called crackdown. It has a chance to stun after multiple hits. From what I can kind of figure out, I think it's around 3 to 5 hits on target. It will stun a player. So until level 14, his duration on his ability is only 4 seconds. But once you get this character to level 14, it buffs up to 9 seconds. So for you on the opposing team, you need to understand that when you're fighting this guy, if he's ever glowing any colors, you need to stand down and just stay in cover. Because if he gets those shots off on you and he stuns you, you're pretty much a guaranteed kill. Because his damage to body is 17 and damage to head is actually 35. 35 damage to head is very strong, especially for support. And he has a very fast, in my opinion, fire rate, which is at 10. 10 RPMs or, you know, whatever it is. 10 rounds per second. So with that in mind, stay in cover if you see him glowing. The best part about this character is not just the ability to stun, it's his ability to buff his teammates anywhere on the map. When his ability is up, you're going to give all of your teammates for the duration of your ability a movement speed increase. And then once he is maxed out at level 15, he's also going to prevent them from being crippled and or, I believe, stunned as well. So that is all huge. In essence, you are basically preventing your team from having crippled or slowed effect. That's not stunned, my bad. So in essence, he basically buffs them to the point to where if you know you have someone on the other team that has the explosives that cripples and stuff like that, you are going to be able to push through those explosive devices and move faster and hurt them quicker, because most people who use explosives aren't going to switch back to their primary in time before you're already downing them with headshots or killing them. So with that being said, guys, we're going to go ahead and show you guys an ace with bourbon. We've got a lot of good gameplay with bourbon. It's really hard to get out all these different videos to you guys because a lot of them are not just me winning the matches, right? And I don't want to make you guys think that, you know, I am better than what I am. I'm an average player like all of you, and I want you guys to understand that as well. So I don't think I'll be doing kill compilations. I don't think we'll be doing stuff like that because I feel like that's an unrealistic way for people to view me as a content creator. Does that make sense? I want to show you guys the power of teamwork in Caliber and how not just one person carries the team in this game. Now, there are characters that have a very high potential to do that, but that is not me every game. So with that being said, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. And we'll see you in game. Oh, it's Adderall. Adderall is pretty good, and so is Southern. I don't know about these other guys. So keep your freaking head on a swivel, boys. Yo, this guy's broken as fuck, by the way. That stun? Easy. Miguel went right. Assault's far right. Thank you for the support, homie. I needed it. Last one's in the underground crossing. Right here.
Watch the spot.
Last known. Oh, you greeted that, Frank, didn't you?
Watch the spot.
He's low now. Quarter health.
Where's he at?
Healing, though. That damn drone. He's still in this hall, half health right now.
Dude, stuns OP. Sub him. Was that? That wasn't an ace. You're a liar. What the fuck? I got an ace. Oh no! You got that sexy Miguel stuff or nah? Oh no, you don't. They're gonna be pushing to your right. They're going underground. Nice. Good job, boys. I think you're clear to pick me up if you want. Oh, that fire got you, Cloak. No. Ooh, yes. Get him, get him. Easy. Help. Medic, help. Nice. Oh, medic, come back here. Just pick us up. Grab long range first. Oh, yeah. GG's. Good job, boys.
Grabbing ammo.
Yep, same here. Hey, do you want to cut them off, medic? Make sure that assault doesn't come out. Oh, what? No! Sniper's up top. Ah, Corsair got me. Very nice.
Oh shit. Let's see how fast I get murdered.
Help. You can do it. Get the ace.
I can't even run.
Oh. Oh. Nice.
Each other. Holy shit.
Alright, I'm going to push up top, I think. Or no, I'm going to push left. You guys are going right.
Marksman, get down.
Alright, their medic went left. Rifleman's left as well. One's up top, one's up top.
New target. Medic. Watch the spot.
Hold them off if you can. Ah, he's right below you, right below you.
New mag.
You got him, you got him. You're gonna have to push down underneath. Oh, they picked up their other boy. They're up. He's up, he's up, he's plating up. He's coming up the stairs now. Wait, no, he went under.
Heads up, enemy assault.
Oh no. I shouldn't have pushed there, guys. Remember that. They may have pushed to the base.
Confirm.
Yep.
Contact.
You got this. Good try, good try. I'll be right behind you, Red. So they keep one up top. Got one to your left.
Marksman sighted.
All right, I dropped one. Nice. Good job, good job. Good job. Yes. That's what I'm talking about.